princess lass looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel. When a poor man came inside, gathering winter fuel. Hither, page, and stand by me, if thou know'st it telling. Yonder peasant, who is he? Where and what his dwelling?
Sir, he lives a goodly case underneath a mountain, right against the forest fence by St. Agnes Mountain.
Bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither. Thou and I will see him dine when we bear them thither.
Page and monarch, forth they went together. Through the rude winds, wild lament, and the bitter weather. Sir, the night is darker now, and the wind blows stronger. Fails my heart, I know not how, I can go no longer.
Mark my footsteps, good my page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage freeze thy blood less coldly.
Master's steps he trod, where the snow lay tinted. He was in the very sod which the saint had printed. Therefore, Christian men, be sure